checking the wind speed. Not sure what club here he picked, but he is down by one stroke in the final hole here of the day. See how he fares. There, in the bunker. In the bunker, not what he needed on the last hole. It's going to be a tough one.